My name is Thelma Acevedo. I am representing Lorenzo de Zavala Middle School as the Campus Teacher of the Year. I have been teaching at La Jolla ISD for 21 years. Being named Teacher of the Year for Lorenzo de Zavala Middle School has been both an honor and a humbling experience. This honor challenges and motivates me to continue striving to be the very best teacher that I can be for all of our students. During this pandemic, I learned that my students are incredibly resilient and always rise to make the very best of any situation. Although we didn't get to see them physically, they were with us virtually, and it's good to know we had a big part in them growing academically, socially, and emotionally. I know that our students will surpass any goal they set for themselves or anybody sets for them. What amazed me the most about online learning is how quickly we, the teachers, were able to adapt, as well as how this platform, online platform, helped us bridge the gaps created by the pandemic. One of the biggest challenges we face as teachers with online instruction was finding ways to motivate our children. I overcame this challenge by participating in various trainings by my campus and by our district, as well as by collaborating with my colleagues and using best practices. This pandemic will not only permanently change education, but every aspect of our lives. This pandemic has made us all aware of how important it is to be technologically savvy. La Jolla ISD is a place to be because our district values and invests on students and educators. In terms of professional development, La Jolla ISD is in a league on its own. The district is committed to the growth and development of all of their teachers.